Yo, what's up? This is G-Eazy. I had to come through the Hans DeFuco Studios and get a fresh cut and hang out. Check it out here.
Yeah. Rappers try to brag about accomplishments, but nothing you've been dropping yet astonishes. Yeah. Next shit I'm about to say is obvious, but criticism's worth some more than compliments. Yeah, yeah. We're living at a different speed, trying to sprout a money tree. We started out with just a seed. Always working, never hindered by a little fatigue. Rapping in arenas, I'm still playing in a different league. Yeah.
Hey, so you've been rapping for a long time, bro.
Yeah.
Like, how long?
Like 12 years, man.
Yeah, man, that's crazy. Yeah.
But I think, like, you know, within any craft,
yeah,
it takes years.
Rather risk it all than play it safe. You like the sprinkle salt and flair.
Well, how do you break into the industry like that?
You just keep climbing, man. I'm a marathon man.
Every day I got some fly shit on.
I just keep on going.
Yeah, I like that, man. I like that, man.
Yeah. I've never been one for the, like, overnight success or, like, the, you know, the blow up overnight kind of thing. It's like,
of course,
it's the longer it takes, man, it's the longer it can last, in my opinion, sometimes.
That's that shit I've been on.
Because, you know, I mean, you know, so many people love your music and stuff, you know what I mean? It's like,
I don't even think about it. I just go about my day and just
do what you do.
Just work hard, you know what I mean? And it's like, sometimes you have moments where it's like, you stop and think and you're like, holy fuck, we've come a long way.
That's that shit I've been on. I be thinking forward though, thinking quick and making plans. Y'all be thinking sort of slow.
You
be
making a song, do you ever like think of like, you know, do you ever like continue that song the next day and you're like totally like not feeling it?
Oh yeah, hell yeah, man. I scrap a ton of stuff.
Last night it sounded good, but today it's just not.
Yeah, I mean, everything, like, think about it, when you're making something, it's like, you feel like it's the best thing in the world. You're excited because it's like,
right,
this song didn't exist, you know, before I came to the studio today, and now I made something out of thin air.
Right.
But, you know, the fresh year is the next day test is always very essential.
Yeah, breaking rules, we all been them. Dreaming about these M's, told my team, let's all get them. Make a classic song, last as long as raw denim. Every track's a problem, what I spit is all venom. Like,
so, like, whenever you, like, make a song and stuff, you like to just, like, finish it?
It's always ideal. Yeah, it's always ideal.
You're on fire.
Yeah. Nah, when you're in the zone, you gotta just catch it. But then I spend like hours and hours and hours like refining, polishing it, like the production and like the music of it.
That's that shit I've been on. Yeah. All these girls you see around, I already took them down. That's that shit I've been on. That's that shit I've been on. That's that shit I've been on.
Yo, shouts out to Hans DeFuco for taking care of me. This part made it super duper on point. And shouts out to Daniel Alfonso for the fresh cut. I'm out.